Hey everyone, my name's Joe Previte. I'm an open source engineer here at Coder, and today I'm going to show you how to deploy CodeServer to Railway so that you can start coding on your iPad. So the first thing you want to do is head over to this GitHub repo. This is under Coder, so cdr/deploy-code-server, and I'll make sure there's a link in the description. And we're going to scroll down. And so here you have places where you can deploy CodeServer. So we're going to go to the guide for Railway. Click See Guide, we'll scroll down. And so Railway is just a cloud development platform. They have a generous free plan, and we're going to be utilizing that today. So the first thing you want to do is click the button to deploy on Railway. So we'll click that. I'm already signed in, but you'll want to sign in with GitHub. What it's going to do is prompt you for a name, and this is a name of a new GitHub repo. So I'm just going to call this CodeServer iPad, CodeServer Railway iPad. And for password, so this is going to be the password to access your CodeServer environment. So I'm just going to do password 123, and I'll change that later. And then a Git repo. Which will be cloned and opened in CodeServer. So there's an example here. I'm just going to copy that. And that's actually the Coder docs. And we'll change this to CodeServer. So we'll copy CodeServer. So we'll hit deploy. So it will create this repository, get everything set up. And if we take a look, it'll show the logs as it starts building and deploying. And you can see that it's already live. So if we click that link, if we go there, it is not live, but it will be live in a second. There we go. Okay, so now password 123. Hopefully type that in right, and we won't save that, and boom. So here is your CodeServer environment deployed on Railway, and now all you have to do is open up this URL on your iPad. And so on your iPad, you're going to go to the URL for your Railway deployment, enter your password. And actually before we do this, I'm gonna back up. What we're gonna do is install the PWA. So we're gonna go up here for the share icon, and we're gonna hit add to home screen. And I'm gonna call this CodeServer Railway Demo. We'll hit add, and you can see it's been added here. Now I'll click that, open it up. Now I'll type in my password and log in. And then if you hit refresh with Command R, you will see your CodeServer environment. And you can start coding on your iPad. So come down, hello world. And that's it. Now you can start coding on your iPad from anywhere.